So, I did a small research on the crackling audio lower volume issue. Looked at the, you know, I checked the connections, the solderings, some bad connections in the connectors, all that. That didn't make a change. I mean, that didn't give any results. But suddenly, I loosened this because I noticed that when I opened the device, it stopped happening. I mean, it didn't happen anymore. Also, this happens like some seconds after, I don't know if using the sound or at least booting the device. And I think heat is a crucial part in it, dilatation because of heat. And the thing is, I loosened this screw and now the sound is proper, right? But look at what happens if I apply enough pressure here. I'm not covering the output, okay? You hear that? Okay, and now I release it. So the problem is the membrane is not moving properly because of the pressure.